Mom?
Your brother was in an accident. You need to come home.
I've been reading Henry's journal, going to places he went to.
You got your little heart set.
My brother Henry was hit by a car this week. You're his favorite.
I'm so sorry.
I've started recording sounds he might recognize.
Hey.
Hi. He would really flip out if he knew you were here. He's kind of obsessed. The day
we met, my life. I'm going to this place Henry likes tonight. If you want to come.
Sure. Like an angel.
I'm glad you're here.
An angel. I made my camp upon the hill. So why did you fly away?
You know when you have a feeling you don't want to fade away, but you don't really know how to keep it? That feeling comes back when I play for 3 to 5 whole minutes.
When you told me you must forget and forgive, you must forgive. Just
when are you heading back home?
Day after tomorrow.
Forgive to be free.
Hey, what's happening, movie fans? Focus Features has announced that the anticipated horror sequel, Insidious Chapter 3, is moving deeper into the summer 2015 schedule. Originally set to open on May 29th against Monster Trucks and an untitled Cameron Crowe project starring Bradley Cooper and Emma Stone, the film will now hit cinemas on June 5th, 2015. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and remember, talk is cheap. See ya.